friends. Happy Thursday. I have just gotten dressed. It's about... The dogs are making the biggest noise outside. I have no idea why. The neighbor's dogs are fighting and our dogs are like, what the heck? So anyway, it's 8:30 now. So I need to actually go to the shop and get Abby some supplies before I head out to the stables. So I thought it would be cool if I could take you guys along with me. Oof, look at this hair. These are layers. So yeah, I did put on some eye makeup and just wanted to feel a bit fresh. I don't usually wear makeup and stuff to the stables unless like I'm gonna be taking TikToks or filming or something like that, which today I am. So welcome back to my channel. I hope you enjoy this video. Excuse me for looking a little bit puffy. No, these dogs are honestly just making the biggest noise. Hey guys, okay, cool. So I have managed to get into the car. I'll insert photos. We traded one of the cars for a Suzuki Jimny. And honestly couldn't be happier, especially with the road. Won't be able to pull a horse box, doesn't have that much power, but for the gravel road and like the amount of time that I need to travel there and fuel efficiency and all of that, this just really worked out very well. So I need to go to Dis-Chem quickly and get some coconut oil for Abby. She's still on coconut oil, and some fly spray. I think that's all I needed to get. They only open at 9. It's now 8:45. So I'm going to head over there. Then we can finally head out to stables. Look at these dogs. I love you guys. They're not happy that I'm leaving. I love my little car. Alright, let's go. Hi friends, so I have just arrived at the stables. This is the box I was talking about that I need to deal with quickly. Some of these old bandages. Yay! Here's the little treats I bought then. Last when I washed her and stuff, so that's gonna be cool. A random bit. So, and then here's like an extra hat, which I never really wear. So this stuff, I'm gonna make another plan with. With chaps and an old pair of boots. This is just the coconut oil that all of us are using at the moment for our horses. It's really improved her condition overall. She's picked up weight, and it's not just energy, like carb sources. So it's really been useful for that. And then just overall, so each of us put a tablespoon or get a tablespoon in our horse's feed every night. And then just a normal fly spray. This one is the Equiline Fly Repel. I find it works really well. I've used it for years and years and years and years. It's a very well-known brand. Their shampoos are also really good if you want to grow your hair out. They sell this at Discount. We have a few more horses. Some people buy a concentrate and make that. So whatever your fly management is like, we are going to go into winter now, so it's not that bad. Our summer months, the flies are really, really bad. But yeah, guys, let's get this box up to the tack room. So the lightning struck the power in the tack room. So the little fridge was not working there at the moment, and the light and stuff. So I need to go up to the house to Rona to go and get some carrots for Abby and just say hi and all of that, and then go get her. Okay, let's go. Last me about a week. Hey guys, okay, cool. So I just got her stuff here. I'm gonna get her with the halter and some carrots, and of course there's always friends in the paddock, so I have to share. And then I've got her lunging equipment over here, so I'm just gonna lunge her before I go and saddle up and ride her. She's obviously got a lot of energy, but also just have to be considerate of her fitness level. So just because she's been on a break and she has all this energy doesn't mean that I can just, you know, like full on abuse her, you know, and be really hard with her. So just have to work on fitness and then get on and work on actual aids and riding and being disciplined and obedient under the saddle. She's like, no, here comes our mom, let's get to work. Hi, what are you doing? Look what I got you! Abby! Their sense of smell is very good, so she knows that I have them. I don't even have to show her. Come on! Hi, Tippy. Hi. Hi, Abby. Tippy's getting all your treats. Come here. Hi, my beautiful. Tippy's is like, I'm here, don't worry, give them all to me. Okay, no, seriously though. Abby, don't you want any carrots? I know they're your favorites. Oh my goodness. I just got her the freaking fly spray. And all of that. And now I forgot to get her the fly fringe. Hers is so whack. Yeah. Hey! Stop it! No fighting, girls. No, no, no. No fighting. How pretty is her condition though? Beautiful. Stop it. Okay, let's see. I didn't tie this one. I know it looks whack, but like, I need to put her bridle and stuff on anyway. So, I'm just making this a quickie. A quickie. Because of vlogging and stuff, it takes a lot of time. You know, and plus working with horses, you never really know, you know, they're unpredictable. So I could have planned to record today and got here and maybe her foot is sore, you know, then she needs to rest. Okay, come. This is why I gym and run and do all of that still, because your cardiovascular fitness is very important in horse riding. Horse riding! Horse riding! This is getting whack. Come on, baby boo! Oh, she's making a number two. Come on, let's go. We had to put a fence around our bales because the girls, this is the place where we keep them and cover them so they don't get wet. But these two have been going in there and just helping themselves. And that's like 6 months or something worth of hay. So, no, they can't be doing that. Come here. Look how clean your water is. Do you want some water? She's usually quite a good drinker. Come. We saw on her other videos also. Hey. Come drink some water. Yeah. No, I don't know. She's not obviously not thirsty. Come on, let's go. Love you. Sometimes this is the part where she's at work. Hey. This is sometimes where she gets a bit weird. And she'll like wanna run. Come on. It's like her way of, hey, you're not gonna run over me, bruh. Come on. Abby, come walk this way. Come on. Come on, let's go. Come on. This is what you don't know. Come on. Come. The arena is right here. Hey. Can you come now, please? Come. Hey! Abby! Oh my goodness. Hey! Abby!
Yep. This is like her new thing.
It's usually just while she like runs and gets her energy out. The thing is, like, she stands on her lead rope. What are you doing? Like, she just wants to run. What are you doing? Good girl. Okay, let's see. Come on, Abs. I feel like she knows I'm recording her and then she's like, oh, I'm gonna give you a show. Come, Abs. Maybe she doesn't like this camera. Okay, see what I said about being unpredictable? I'm gonna put this down, put the camera down. I'm gonna get her, because I think maybe she's also getting like weirded out by the tripod. I don't know. Okay, so little updates. I'm still following her, but I've taken off her lead and let her go. I'm just gonna chase her in the paddock. Sometimes the things you have to do. She's being psycho. Running the whole stable yard full. Hi friends, so it's like 11:30 now and I finally managed to catch her and put the snake on, put her bridle on, all of that. Yeah, it was quite a mission, but it's fun. She got herself sweating and warm, which is fun. Now I'm just lunging her. As you can see, I just use the whip as like an aid to have here. I don't necessarily need to use it on her. So I'm just gonna do this and then I might get on. We'll just see how she goes. She's quite stiff on the left side. So let's see. Hey friends, so this is what we're working with. I'm sweating my face off here. I got these little treaties for you. Literally sweating my face off. Okay, nicely. Also got these little sweeties at Western Shop. They were in my last vlog, but after I bathed her and did all of that, just excuse me, the sweat is literally pouring down me. Okay. So these are little sweeties that she is absolutely losing her mind over. I got these little snackies for her. The little snackies, look how shiny. Wow. Do you like the snackies? I'll get her another one. They have different flavors. So, they're made of, I think, oats and fruits. But the one definitely smells like banana. Wow! One of these. It's not a meal. They're like these little heart things. Little heart pillows. So cute. Come. I think they've got oats in them. She's like, those are kind of yummy. Yum. No, not the whole packet, you little piggy. Here's one. There you go. She's used to grabbing also like a massive carrot. She's throwing them all out. These pink ones, no, they taste like berries, strawberries, yummy. So the carrots, I'm going to take her down to the paddock. Where's the carrots? Let me give you one. There you go. dropped one. Let's go out to the paddock. Yeah, this is very good after a while. There they go.